How's it going?
Water in the trees at Canterbury Park?
Indeed. It's been dry this summer, so we're trying to make sure we get these guys taken care of. So three of these buckets per tree, I think.